Great place for adventure. At least that's what I thought. Verdun was my first battle. Verdun is a symbol of strength in France, so we must attack. We are targeting the village of Samanieu and capture the key points. After that, the ruins of Lefroten is the next point we need to capture, with the barracks above. If all goes well there, their artillery gun on top will be the last checkpoint on Verdun.
Heads up! Stop! minds.
Onwards!
After that, I knew I was in for a ride. The next place we would attack is Fort DeVoe. Here, the French are barricaded in this camp. They're living in the worst conditions, even drinking their own urine. I have to give it to them, they're tough. But this should be an easy victory. Fort DeVoe was a great victory, but I honor the Frenchmen who fought there. After Fort DeVoe, I was moved to northern France. I would take place in a battle called Battle of St. Quentin Scar.
Ludendorff has ordered us to punch a hole in the front line. We must capture the blue line trenches over here. Once broken through, takes a high vantage point by Venture Farm. And then, by making a sweep through the village of Traversy, we can attack the mills and secure the road to the city of Amiens.
Yeah.
granate! Forcing jets!
Panzeransicht!
Oh!
work, men. The iron fist of the great Kaiser will smash the defenses. Onwards.
Next was Masson. That was the scariest battle for me. It might have been peaceful lands. French will be attacking the village of Chaudet, so we'll defend there. Along with the roads, they'll attack Chateau de Prenant. If all fails, we'll defend the railroads of Bercy. Soissons is just behind. If we fail, the French will get to it.
Wir stehen Seite an Seite und kämpfen! So werden wir diesen Angriff zurückwerfen! Töten Sie alle! Bis auf den letzten Mann! Attacke!
Granate ist raus, Horn zu! Granate ist raus, auf! Feindlicher Panzer gesichtet! Seht ihr das? Ein feindlicher Panzer!
Weeks of recovery, and I was sent to the second battle of Alar, which is about southeast of where I was before. We are very close to losing, so we must fight to win. Our first defensive position is Hill 60. If it breaks, we cross the End River and we dig into Notre Dame Ridgeline. If that fails too, we must go to Theme and defend there. We must win.
Vorwärts, Soldaten! Schenken wir die Hunde zurück zu ihren Vertrauen!
Los, los! Wir dürfen das Ziel nicht verlieren, verteidigen! Thank you. Fallfalls raus, Horn zu! Ich werfe eine Granate! Vorsicht jetzt! Feindliches Flugzeug!
Deserved victory, soldiers. These poilu are no match for our elite forces. Now stand strong, for they will come again.
They're tough. They'd never stop.
Yeah.
Feindlicher Bomber, Jungs!
You brave soldiers embody the spirit of our great empire and will not be beaten. And when they come for the last time, we will be ready for them.
It was non-stop, screaming, pain, everywhere.
positions on the Ain River. This is what the French had hoped for. The future of the German Empire feels most uncertain.
It felt as if we would forever dishonor our families. After that, I was moved to Amiens. Before, I volunteered to use the Madsen MG, and I had an ammo pouch, and I also had a wrench because I was taking engineering classes in college before the war. If we lose this, the war is not in our favor. Amiens, we have to control all the strong points just to win.
Munition! Munition, da zu!
Munition bestellt! Hier, frische Munition!
Danke, Mann!
Soldaten sind weiter! Hier, ich habe ein bisschen Munition übrig.
Danke.
Thank you.
final attack. We know that the life and the future of the Fatherland is in our hands.
What seemed to be my last attack, I was part of the Battle of Cell. I pity the poor Zeppelin, which we fought around. All types of people fought in the battle. Tank hunters, horsemen, and pilots. What we were all wondering, is this our last battle?
Vorsicht jetzt! Komm, Soldat!
Soldat gesichtet! Frische Munition! Hier, ich hab ein bisschen Munition übrig! Frische Munition!
lost that battle, and that would be the last battle for me. You may hear other stories about how people live, how their brothers died, but hopefully you're not forgotten.